You are watching the Muff Academy, the Muff Academy, the Muff Academy.
30 days, 30 topics.
Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about catalyst from surface chemistry. A catalyst is nothing but a substance which increases the rate of reaction, but itself does not undergo any chemical change during the reaction. Consider an example such as iron in Haber's process, where iron is used as a catalyst to increase the rate of reaction to form ammonia. But iron doesn't undergo any change during that reaction. If we talk about the new syllabus, that is the revised syllabus for 2021, from catalyst topic we have only shape selective catalyst. So shape selective catalysts are nothing but these are the catalysts which depends only on the pore structure of the catalyst and size of the reactant and product molecules. The best example for shape selective catalyst are zeolites. So this is how zeolite looks, and this is the honeycomb structure of zeolite. It has a network of silicon, oxygen and aluminium forming aluminosilicates structure, having a three-dimensional aluminosilicate structure. The industrial use of zeolite is to cracking hydrocarbons and isomerization in petrochemical industries. And the mostly used zeolite in petrochemical industry is ZSM5. which converts alcohols directly into gasoline. So by this, we have completed a major topic from surface chemistry, that is catalyst. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you.